beautiful job.
I'm Sophia, and there's only 29 days until spring break. There was a hint of spring over the weekend with the abundant sunshine.
Oh yeah, that was nice. Hopefully, we'll have some more days like that this week.
Now, how's the weather, Abraham?
Weather with Abe.
What's up, Central? I'm Abraham, and I have the weather for you today. Today, we'll have a high of 44 and a low of 39. This is great news, but unfortunately, it's going to be raining all day, starting at 11, and it won't stop for over 24 hours. It's not great, but hey, it's warm. I'm not complaining. Well, that's all the information I have for you guys today. I'll see you tomorrow.
Thanks, Abraham. That's a bummer.
Nah, I like the rain. It's very zen, and it smells nice.
You know who also likes the smell of rain? Our English 4 teachers.
Which reminds me, shout out to our English 4 teachers who planned the career fair last Friday. And shout out to the seniors for their great presentations. It was so fun to go listen to all the seniors and their goals after high school. Plus, their boards had great visuals. Good job to all of you.
So let's talk about clubs. This Tuesday and Thursday, we have Robotics Club at 7:15 a.m. in room 262.
Also, this Tuesday and Thursday, we have Morning Mindfulness in the ERC at 7:30 a.m. And then Tuesday at lunch, you can enjoy lunch yoga in the gym. Now, here's a way to get published.
Reminder, the Literary Magazine needs your submissions. You can submit poems, drawings, and short stories.
Oh my.
Submission forms will be outside of 212A. If you have any questions, just see Ms. Parks.
Well, I hear Paul and Eli are in the locker room.
Good morning, Central Crossing. I'm Paul, and I have some important result news. As some of you may know, we are happy to have two outstanding hockey players from our school. Senior David Bentley, who is on defense, and junior Jimmy Schwenny, who is on offense. They play for Hilliard Hockey's club team. This past weekend, they had a tournament sponsored by the Columbus Blue Jackets called the CBJ Cup. The first of the three games they played were against Athens, and they beat them 8-0. David ended up getting a goal and an assist, and Jimmy also got a goal and two assists. The second game was against Dayton. They beat them 2-1. This was a very good game. Jimmy got one assist. This put them through to the championships. In that game, they played Northeast Storm. They ended up beating them 7-2. Jimmy got a hat trick with three goals in one game. This ultimately makes him the leading scorer for playoff points. David got an assist. The best news of all out of this cup is that this was Hilliard Hockey Club's first championship win of this season since 2011. This was a great weekend for this team of talented individuals. Please, make sure you congratulate them as you see them in the hallways today. So as we close out winter sports, let's talk about spring sports. The outdoor track and field season begins today. You must have all paperwork completed and submitted before you can participate. Baseball tryouts begin today after school in the Oxygen. All players trying out must have a physical turned in. Tryouts will be from 3:30 to 5:30. If you have any questions, see Coach Todd in room 296 or 252. Also this week, we have softball tryouts from 5:30 to 7:30. Please wear indoor clothes and bring a physical. See Householder in room 179 or Chrisman in room 237 if you have any questions. And looking at fall sports for next year, football workouts are every Monday and Tuesday and Thursday from 3:30 to 5 p.m. Well, that's all for me, Sancho, and make sure you try out. Back to you, anchors.
Well, I guess it was just Paul today.
Well, that was like a major Uno reverse.
Thanks, my guy, and good luck to those of you trying out for softball and baseball.
Make sure to drink Gatorade and lots of water.
That's a lot of liquid.
Again, I say, I'm just looking out for my peeps. Stay hydrated.
And have a wonderful day, Central.
Love you, friends. Bye.